Assalamu alaikum dear students. In the previous video we have seen that how we can convert decimal fraction into a normal fraction and how we can convert normal fraction into a decimal fraction. Now students, in this video we are going to learn about the multiplication of decimal fractions. So let's learn multiplication of decimal forms. So students, there are three methods of multiplication of decimal fractions. So we will learn all these methods one by one. So let's start. Here students, one example is given to you. 4.3 multiplied by 5. First of all, you will have to convert this decimal fraction into a normal fraction. So here students, you can see that the decimal point is after one digit. So you can write 10 in the denominator. So we have seen that how we can convert decimal form into normal form. 4.3, you can write 4.3 as 43 upon 10, now multiplied by 5. Okay, so students, see, you know that when there is no denominator, so we consider the denominator as 1, so we can write 5 upon 1. Okay, so now let's multiply. So here 43 multiplied by 5, so we will have to multiply 43 by 5. So our answer is 215. Okay. Now the denominator 10 multiplied by 1 is equal to 10. 10 ones are 10. So 10 as it is. Now here you students, you can see that we can convert this 215 upon 10 into decimal form. So we will write decimal point after 5 here. So we can put decimal point, 215 becomes 21.5. So this is our answer. So students, this is your first method, how we can multiply the decimal fractions. Now students, next method. This is your next method, second method. And how we can multiply the decimal fractions. So students, here the same example is given to you. 4.3 multiplied by 5 here. 4.3 multiplied by 5. So here this one is your lattice method. You have learned in the previous classes, in the 4th standard, in the 5th standard, you have already learned this method. So there are three boxes. First, multiplication, sign of multiplication, then the multiplicand and multipliers are there. So this is your multiplicand, 4.3. And 5 is your multiplier. So we can write 4.3 as 4 as it is, whole number, then fraction 3 upon 10. Okay, because 3 comes after one decimal form, one decimal point. So we can write 3 as 3 upon 10 and 4 as it is. Now 5 as it is, now multiply. 5 4s are 20. Again 5 3s are 15 upon 10 as it is. So now add 20 here, we can write decimal form 1.5. So now add 20 plus 1.5 is equal to 21.5. So this is your second method. Now students, third method. And how we can multiply the decimal form? So simply we can remove the decimal point here. We can remove this decimal point here. We can write 43 as it is multiplied by 5. Now let's multiply over here. 5 3s are 15. 1 carry. 5 4s are 20. 20 plus 1, 21. So 215 is our answer. So now put the decimal point after one digit, because there is one digit after decimal point. So we can put decimal point after one digit. Start from unit place. So this is your third method. So students, I want to tell you that the third method is easier than the first and second one. So you can use any method, you can prefer any method as you want. So this is your multiplication of decimal forms. Okay. So here we have learned about the multiplication of decimal fractions. Now students, let's learn about multiplication by taking one example. Okay. So here. So students, first of all, arrange the numbers 6.17 multiplied by 3.9. ओके सो लेट्स मल्टीप्लाई. सो रीड द टेबल ऑफ 9 अप टू 7. 9 7 इज 63. 6 कैरी. 9 1 इज 9. 9 प्लस 6 15. अगेन 1 कैरी. 9 6 इज 54. 54 प्लस 1 55. Now the second. Now multiply by 3. Okay. So read the table of 3 up to 7. 3 7s are 21. Again here we can write 1, 2 carry. Okay. Now read the table of 3 up to 1. 3 1s are 3. 3 plus 2, 5. Okay. Now the next 3 6s are, read the table of 3 up to 6. 3 6s are 18. So write down 18 over here. Now students, you can add this. So add these both number. So here we can add 3 as it is. Okay. Then again 5 plus 1 6. 5 plus 5 10. 1 carry. Then again 5 plus 8 13. 13 plus 1 14. Again 1 carry. 1 plus 1 2. Now you'll have to put decimal point after 3 digit, because 1 2 digit here in the multiplicand and 1 digit here in multiplier. So you'll have to remove, or you'll have to move decimal point after 3 digits. So our answer will be 1 2 3 here. 24.063 is our answer. So here we can multiply the numbers decimal forms like this. So students, I hope you will got it. Now it's time for homework. So note down your homework in your notebook. These two examples you have to solve in your notebook. If you have any problem, then you can ask me on your WhatsApp group. Okay. So in the next video, we will see the next topic. Till then, take care of yourself. Thank you.